confidently, clearly trusting their own ability to strike. Not a lot of panic, thinking that they could do it even in the remaining 2 minutes. And that long ball behind the defence, it's been a problem for the Italy defence all through the game. This time it's reached Peguero. And the left-footed cross finish.